My name is Chris Gould. I'm the Head of Strategy and Chief Innovation and Sustainability Officer at Exelon, and I'm here at Exelon's Innovation Expo. The employees get excited about the expo. There's a lot of passion, there's a lot of commitment and dedication, and this is their one chance a year where they get together as a community and they get to show off. They get to demonstrate, hey, look what I did, and I'm passionate about this. This is something I believe in.
There are so many employees here. I think the number was 3,500?
Yep.
Something
3,500.
Crazy like that. And a lot of them are just hearing it is so cool to be a part of all of the different ideas at Exelon.
Employees are on the front lines doing their job, serving customers. That tends to be where the best ideas come from. Innovation's about empowering the employees. Go take a shot, have the courage, and come forth with new ways.
I think one of the biggest ways that we're trying to improve and retain our talent here at Exelon is really through things like the Innovation Expo, right? So we don't want that innovative idea to go walking out the door. We want to give you a place and the resources to have it flourish here.
Innovation programs like this are an essential ingredient to attracting new talent. Millennials in particular are very purpose-driven. So if we're able to articulate a purpose as to the why we're here as a company, and we're able to enable employees to innovate towards that purpose, then we've created the best recipe to attract the best talent. Since I've been in this sector, which is 20 years, it has been nonstop, continuous change. In a rapidly evolving environment, you're going to need to have a full set of skills, not a narrow one.
For me, at least, I have always had such an interest in the energy sector. The best piece of advice I received was just to be open. You have all of these endless possibilities.
Absolutely.
And don't be afraid to say yes to something that seems kind of scary at first. Just jump, because you might end up in the energy sector and love it.